one click is all it takes to lose everything.
We are in a cyber war. You can either be a defendant or you could be a victim.
Everybody has a digital footprint. Everything you do online, everywhere you go, everything you say, everything you post is being recorded. If somebody was interested in you, if law enforcement wanted to go in and find out data about you, that information is available. Here's the issue. There's too much data out there. I'll tell you, and we hear about all these tragic events when you hear from bombings and death threats and all these other issues going on in the news, and law enforcement goes in and they find out that the person that did these horrific crimes threatened online, made claims, made issues, we all get frustrated and say, why didn't law enforcement do something? Why didn't they take action? Well, the problem is this, there's way too much of it. Almost everybody has gone in and said inappropriate things, done inappropriate things, and unfortunately, we don't have enough resources to be able to investigate all of those. So the good news is there's always indicators online of people that might be doing things wrong, but unfortunately, law enforcement does not have enough resources to investigate every one of them. So the reason I'm making this video, it's all about us doing the right thing. You've probably been at airports and have seen, if you see something, say something, it's the same thing. If you're watching online profiles and you see somebody post or say or do something inappropriately, make sure you say something. Make sure you notify the authorities. Make sure you let everyone know, because guess what? Our safety and our protection is everyone's business. A lot of people sit back, they see people posting or saying things inappropriately, and they do nothing about it. It's time to engage. We need to protect ourselves, protect our family, and protect our kids. So if you're seeing inappropriate information or inappropriate data, say something, do something, and together we can make cyberspace a safe place to live, work, and raise a family.